Welcome to Dark Skies Podcast, the number one podcast in all dimensions. Coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. Yes, indeed, from the Bay to LA, coast to coast, worldwide. Yes, indeed, I'm happy to be here again. Today we're talking Mandela Effect. Thanks for joining us. Yes. And it's a beautiful day on a Sunday. Had a couple of days off, doing a little bit of research, getting ready for season four. I'm telling y'all, it is going to be bananas. But for now, we're talking the Mandela Effect. It's still season three. We're wrapping it up, just like we said we would do. So we're coming hard. Thanks for joining us. Give you a second to get yourselves comfortable. We're going to do the same. Light them if you got them. Listening to Dark Skies Podcast. News and information. Thank y'all for joining us. Thank y'all for joining us on this beautiful Sunday. And we're getting close. We're in the middle of November. This year went past fast. Are we time travelers? Moving forward into the future. It seems that way. Each and every one of us. Every day. Well, once again, it's on. We're listening to Dark Skies. We're talking the Mandela Effect. We're talking logos, multiple realities. Kind of crazy. So what's going on? Got the whole team here today. It's always good to have y'all. So let's get the introductions out the way. First of all, I'm your host, LC Griggs. My hubby Max is in the building. James right here in front of me and Jennifer. And twos! Yeah, whole crew is together here. We are having fun as we're talking the Mandela Effect. As things get crazier and crazier and crazier, we're talking logos, we're talking multiple realities. And it, could that be the reason for these weird changes that all of us seem to be experiencing? Possible. I mean, it makes more sense than things changing. So multiple realities. Unlimited possibilities. Especially when you think about the Mandela Effect and you think about, okay, Statue of Liberty, different location. And you start thinking about, oh, the spelling of Fruit Loops. Hey, something's wrong. Or you look at Curious George and wonder why he doesn't have a tail. We'll be doing a show on that too. Man, this is crazy. Spelling of words. Things that were said in movies. I mean, we're talking changes to reality, if you ask me. Or would it be multiple realities? Because if you look at it, I mean, like in the JFK assassination, most of us remember four people. And that reality says six. And it says that my mind must be going bananas. I must be losing my mind. I mean, think about it. Multiple realities, could it exist? How come people don't talk about it more? How come this is not, you know, a mainstream subject? Not just in the media community. Not just in the average community. But in the science community. Just in any community other than the Mandela Effect community. Leave me to do it. Well, think about it, people. Multiple realities. I mean, don't that make sense? I mean, how could South America move so much and everybody still be alive? No damage, no problem, you know. I mean, we're talking a major shift. So a shift in reality. I did a show when I was asking, you know, can a human soul be shifted? And I was like, you know, it would make sense, you know, from one reality to another. But man, how is that possible? Is there multiple realities to be shifted to? And then how is shift even possible? You know, how would that be done? And that's the conundrum that we're under when it comes to this Mandela effect. Because even when we do get closer to answering any questions, I get a valid theory that may hold some ground or have some foundation on it. It only creates more questions. So whenever you're in a situation where you're asking questions and then you're starting to get close to an answer, you're developing theories and ideas, and then boom, the ideas and the theories are more questions. It's endless research, folks, from each and every one of these changes. You know, you research, you know, the company. And Ford Motor Companies is one of the companies, of course, we research because we wanted to understand, you know, why the logo changed. But, you know, according to them, you know, there was no change. So that just makes it even harder to believe when you start to talk about the Mandela effect. You start saying that I want to understand it better, but you know, you don't get too much help, especially when reality says one thing and your memory says another. So, you know, what can be done? Well, first of all, we need to research, we need to understand what's happening. Mean, because if you don't do it, you know, nobody's going to be motivated to do it for you. I mean, most Mandela Effect community members are trying to figure out what happened to themselves. And, you know, it's crazy. Because it is a very personal experience because your memories are personal. So you remember your life. You remember where you lived, where you went to school, the food you ate, the movies you watched, where you lived at in the world. So when things change and now you're starting to notice them and, you know, you start to try to convey these changes to people and they just don't see it. Why? Because to them it has not changed, or they never even noticed to begin with. Beyond their comprehension. So you're trying to explain something that's just way out there, and it's hard, and it's not getting easier. But we never give up, we never waver. You listen to the Dark Skies Podcast. Coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. Yes, indeed. We're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back.
Nigga ain't even helping when I ask that boy for help. I got to know myself again, stuck off in the cell. I love to tote the 38 because I catch the shells. Pocket monster, I ain't got to tuck it by my belt. You know I keep that heat on me hotter than hell. So much ice on me, I might fuck around and melt. With that poker, I'll be racking up more books than a shelf. My little nigga working for me, call the boy an elf. You got to play for keeps, everybody for themselves. Nigga, when you do it, better do it like the best. They love it how I do it, I ain't nothing like the rest. Little nigga, when you say it, better say it with your chest. And when I come, you know I'm coming for a force and a fit. Freely Jackwell and LaCou, I know that they gon' ride. The most I have is two niggas with me when I slide. So what that mean? Three niggas rhyme with that nine. Three niggas and we all totin' 4-5. Kicking out your door and I don't wanna hear your baby cry. Turned off the porch, mama, I am not a baby now. I was just a baby, little nigga, big five. I wanted a baby cake, I ain't want a baby now. They left me on my lonely, ain't nobody hold me down. Leave me on my lonely, I'm a soldier, I'll be fine. They never get a test, now they blowing up my line. I've been put before the ass, they wanna have me crucified. In the gutter, had the bubble, I'm a hustler, I'm a grind. In the gutter, it's a struggle, had to suffer to survive. Nigga, throw me in the jungle, I'ma rumble for my life. Nigga, throw me in the jungle, motherfucker, I survived. Pull up in the Jaguar, nigga, I ain't lying. Run up with that monkey suit, nigga, I ain't lying. Everything 1K, gotta keep it 1K. 16, I open shop at my mama place. Bitch, I had the weed, I had the pills, had the egg. Ask around about me, nigga, listen what they say. Used to pose up on the porch, made like 500 a day. I been out chill thug, and nigga, check my resume. I pray for better days, taking chances every day. I will roll around the town up the interstate. Just let the sun trust now.
I'ma pull out to the chair. I ain't shooting dice, but I'm about to break the bank. I ain't a musket, but I'm staying, cause I'm in here smoking dank. Nigga, this a gunfight, why the fuck you brought a shame? I won't let nobody trip me off the streets, fuck the prank. I don't care about no jury if it ain't a Cuba lane. I been had the rain way before the fame came. Project Baby, I the one that came to maintain.
Praise for better days, yeah, we try to get more. Moving after till my mama work no more. Gun nigga grinding, yeah, we tryna get more. Yeah, we tryna get more. Tryna get it, tryna get it, dawg.
Tryna get it.
We hustle hard, yeah, we ship it all.
Yeah, we ship it.
Move in silence, never let them know.
Never let them.
Move in silence, never let them know.
Yeah, you're listening to Dark Skies Podcast, coming to you live from Los Angeles, California, from the Bay to LA. Man, and we're talking the Mandela Effect, trying to understand what's going on, trying to make sense of the senseless. Thank you for joining us. I see you, Canada. Thanks for joining us all the way to the East Coast, Virginia, Tri-State area, Maryland. What's going on, Carolinas, both North and South? My people in Florida and beautiful Georgia. Yes, indeed. Where you at, Texas? So, y'all, we're talking the Mandela Effect. We're growing here with this podcast. A lot of people are interested in a lot of these subjects, as well as the news and information that we deliver. We have fun doing it. We work real hard. We thank you for every download, every play, every share, every retweet, every like. Every subscription. Yes, indeed, y'all. This is us. We are the ones that's trying to deliver this message. What's the message? Something's going on. Something's not right, y'all. And we're talking the Mandela Effect today. And is it multiple realities? Is it a possibility for the cause of some of these changes that some of us are witnessing or experiencing? I don't know. What do you think? I mean, people leave incredible comments. I mean, I learn a lot from each and every one of you, just like you learn from me. It's like a give and take. It's a beautiful thing. And I'm very lucky to be a part of this community. You know, this community of researchers. But even as we grow and we try to talk, we try to discuss, a lot of people get confused. Because they said, exactly what is it that you're researching? You know, there are no changes. You people are mad. You've lost your minds. But you have to understand, if we've lost our minds, it's a lot of people who have. And if we haven't, then still, there's a lot of people who have. So no matter how you look at it, somebody lost their mind. It is what it is, whether you're affected or unaffected. The Mandela Effect is real. So, whether it's real for me or if it's real for you, it's real for somebody. So, you have to take that into account. And that's what I do. I take things into account. I take time. I look. I don't give up. I pay attention. Now, you was looking at the Ford logo, right? And the Ford logo is different, right? The Ford logo is not the same as I remember. I remember the version, not with the squiggly F, almost like a FU, but anyway, it is what it is. So, if I remember the first version, and the second version is the version that really existed, then where was I all this time, or where has this reality been? And that's what makes everything so convoluted and scary and crazy, because people don't want to open their minds, they don't want to see that it's a possibility that, hey, there's more. There's more to me. There's more to see. It's bigger than just going to work, raising your family, buying some land. You know, it's more than that. It's a universe. You know, there's stars, galaxies, far away, some closer. You don't understand because you can't look past yourself. Yes, there's a spiritual world, people. There's souls inside of our bodies moving. So you have to understand that there's so much to be taken in. So many people are in church today, uplifting these souls, trying to find a connection to the spiritual. And it's a beautiful thing. But still, at the same time, we have to understand that life is crazy as we grow as individuals, as a species, as a race. The human race, one race. Regardless to what dimension or reality or what earth you possibly are from, and I hear so many people say, oh, I'm from a flat earth. Or I'm from like an earth that had a hollow inner earth. Oh, well, I'm from, well, an earth that had a magma and a iron core, you know. So everybody has different types of stories and they all tell them. And it's incredible when you listen to them all, because this is the first time in human history that nobody's wrong. You know, everybody's right. You remember things the way you remember things. So we're going to take another break. You're listening to Dark Skies Podcast, coming to you live from Los Angeles, California, the number one podcast in any dimension. Thanks for joining us.
Nigga just want to hear me talk that Toronto shit, you know? You see bad bitches and fall in love. I be talking arithmetic in the club. Renegotiations. Young Frank, I seen all of your favorite girls naked and mental pictures were taken. I never forget they faces, they lucky I can't draw. Still I'm autistic, money on the way, it's got both of my palms itching. You boys in the wrong business for real. You boys in the wrong business. All that sitting back and watching will make you a strong witness. Testify on how I'm living. Make sure it's nonfiction. Don't leave out anybody that put me in this position. We couldn't have done it better. We changed the city forever. Puffing shisha, lay back fucking with FIFA.
Yes, indeed.
Take it back to the no side. Me go NWA, nigga. Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be on the north soon. No. Hop in my Beamer to see my mom's. My mom started tripping, bought my stinking ass bomb. Stopped at the gas station, get it pumped by the bomb. See some niggas I ain't like where I came from. Fuck. I grabbed my Glock. Then I dial one number, told my brother that I'm slipping and I'm in trouble. Me so too. The nigga on light made a move to the right. Huh? I grabbed the Glock and pointed at him on sight. Huh? The nigga to the left told me put the gun down. What? About one round, it's going down. I ran out the store, I can't believe I ain't hit. Woo. My amigos pull up with Macs and sticks. Real hop, died and let two shots off. Then I look around the corner, it's Gwinnett County Law. I roll down the window, it's the
Honorable
C-Note.
Yeah.
I just counted up 100,000. I don't like to do no talk. Show these niggas that I'm bald. Show these hoes that I'm flawless. What you would do just for that cash?
What you would do just for your man?
I swear it's hard to keep track.
All this money coming fast. Baby, if you love a nigga, let me know.
But if it's temporary, then you can go. She gon' fuck me just to put my chain on.
Say that she love me just to put my ring on.
Inside the bag, baby, come and take a look. Swear this world is too large for somebody to be pushed. Every time we hit the scene, we had everybody shook, yeah. Count up that paper, then we stack it like some books, yeah. Get together just to break up that bench too many times. Meteorize, I swear you one of a kind. When you come question me, sometimes I might tell a few lies. Fuck all that pride, when on stage I have you by my side. Up 100,000. I don't like to do no talk. Show these niggas that I'm bald. Show these hoes that I'm flawless. What you would do just for that cash?
What you would do just for your man?
I swear it's hard to keep track.
All this money coming fast. Baby, if you love a nigga, let me know.
But if it's temporary, then you can go. She gon' fuck me just to put my chain on.
Say that she love me just to put my ring on.
I put my chain on the spinning ice. Hypnotized the way she ride when I hit it. Seen her in a minute. I'm in a town, hook a fam up with tickets. Set your
wrist right now. Imagine it bust down. Got a last nigga mad, but don't want smoke now. And she like the way I grabbing it like a choke slam. Got her piped up, FaceTiming on boats now. Now my top down, we sliding. Ice tray keep shining. New cars, no mileage. Huncho co-signed it. She like I'm from the streets, that's a fact though. Fact, if she ever go away, I want it back though. Cause I had 4x4 wood on them bandos. Bought a bag from overseas, a place she didn't know. I turned around and put a 10 on her tuition. Now 3 years later, she somewhere out there getting it.
Tell me if it's genuine or if it's phony.
Is it fake?
You gon' ride for me for life or for the moment?
For the moment.
If I lose the juice, would you leave me out here lonely?
Answer that.
When I'm in that pussy, you gon' tell me that I own it. To be honest, I feel like you around me cause I got a chick. Tryna show off, I'm on Snapchat with my chain around your neck. I counted up some trap money and bought an Audemars Baguette. And if you looking for a come up, let me know cause this ain't that.
Hey. Counted up 100,000, I don't like to do no talk. Show these niggas that show these hoes that I'm flawless. What you would do just for that cash?
What you would do just for your man?
I swear it's hard to keep track.
All this money coming fast. Baby, if you love a nigga, let me know.
But if it's temporary, then you can go. She gon' fuck me just to put my chain on.
Say that she love me just to put my ring on.
Listening to Dark Skies Podcast, coming to you live, and we're on a Sunday, talking the Mandela Effect, and this is crazy. You know, the Mandela Effect just keeps getting crazier and crazier as people remember events that they swear occurred, but reality says it didn't. So, who's right, your memory or reality? Your memory or history? History says Hitler's eyes is blue, your memory says brown. So, I don't know. It's hard, people, it's hard. Especially when you start to realize that things continue to change. Things that you think is one way, but they just completely change and they're not that way anymore. And the Ford logo is one of them. Especially some of us who've driven Ford most of our lives, bought Fords. You know, I had a Mustang. A lot of people have. And when you see the logo, you say, well, damn, it's not right. Well, maybe they updated, but they didn't. Something else has happened. And we're trying to explain it today. It's not easy. But somebody has to do it. I'm telling y'all, it's crazy, crazy, crazy. But our plan is to spark discussion, you know, because the more people that are talking about this, the more people that are looking into this subject, the better chance we have at trying to solve it. Come up with viable theories. Maybe we can bring two worlds together. But first, we have to let them two worlds know that both worlds exist. Or maybe not just both worlds, but multiple worlds. Unlimited worlds. While we look in outer space, there's so much inner space. And that's what this multiple reality thing is. It's an inner space thing. It's the space in between atoms. As we journey. You know, each and every one of us can be broke down. Broke down to the same little molecule. But, does that answer the questions? Are we getting broke down to a molecular level? Who knows? Now, the simulated reality is gaining a lot of traction. And yes, we're going to do a show on it. But simulated reality is just incredible when you start to think of it. Because who's doing the simulation? And from what template? Yes, people. It's a lot going on. And we only hope to understand it by speaking, talking, sharing. That's what all these YouTube videos are for. That's what all of these podcasts, that's what the iHeart connection is for. All the media connections. All SpaceX, JPL, and all our friends in NASA. And then the government, as well as the military. our friends in the governments around the world. Communities, world leaders, and what we call just your everyday common folk. We all are interested in this subject and trying to figure out what's going on, because in every sector of life, there is somebody affected. So we connect. We reach out. Because it's important. It's important to each and every one of us to find out exactly what happened. So what we're going to do is we're going to end this one, because we're coming back, because there's a lot going on here in California that I want to touch on. So this is what we do. I'm your host, LC Grace. Thank you. Thank you, Nikes. Always in a good gym, working with the sunrise. Thank you, baby. Jennifer, in the eyes and tears. Helped out the music. Try to squeeze as much as you can in, huh? There's nothing wrong with that. This is what we are, people. And we grow as a team, as a community. We're not a family. We're a community. We're growing. Thanks for growing with us. Share, like, retweet. We're on YouTube, links on Twitter and Facebook. You can catch us on iHeartRadio, Spreaker.com. Download for free. Thank you. I truly appreciate all the support from each and every one of you. I love you all. From Dark Skies Podcast.